Hey guys, in this video I will show you that how to install or flash Lineage OS ROM in your Android phones without root in any Android devices. For this you have custom recoveries in your Android phone. I have TWRP custom recoveries. You may download any of these recoveries like CWM, Pills or any other. Without custom recovery you can't flash any ROM. First you have to install the custom recovery. May take reference from my first video, link is in the description below. First of all, please subscribe my channel. So without any further ado, let's start this video. So guys, you have to download ROM from official website of Lineage OS, link is in the description below. Select your device and download for your device which you like. And also download suitable GApps for your ROM from OpenGApps website. Choose your device ARM versions as I do in this video. Now place both files in your device storage. Then follow all the steps that I will show you in this video. Press power button, then select restart, choose recovery and press OK. Now you are in TWRP custom recovery. Now go to wipe, select advanced wipe, then choose jailbreak cache, system, data, cache and leave storage because your flashable zip file is in it. Now swipe right, wait a minute, it may take some time. Now go to main menu of TWRP, then press install, then select OSG file. Then click add more zip and select open GApps zip, then swipe right and wait a minute. You have fully installed your both files in your system. Go to reboot, then select system. Wait for a couple of minutes. First boot takes some time. As you've seen here, OS is perfectly installed in your device. Now set up your device. Select any of these launchers. As you see in here, it is Android 7.1.2, which is Android Nougat. Lineage OS 14.1, in this you will get future update for this ROM. In this you may use multiple apps at one time. You may create separate windows for it. That's it in this video. I hope you like my video. If you get any problem, then comment down below. Do subscribe my channel and see you in the next one.